and passions flare in Shortland Street.
I'm sorting out dinner, so meet me outside in 10, okay?
Don't tell me that's your boyfriend.
Oh, please, he's my brother.
We'll call it quits. I get to meet your brother properly.
I might have better things to do than to sort out your private life, mightn't I? Like watching paint dry, for example.
Why did you do that?
Hey, it worked.
Yeah, but what if she does...
She won't. She wants Jake, doesn't she?
You don't mess around with me, Scablet. Because I can make really bad things happen to you.
Go on, do it. I dare you.
I won't.
You haven't got the guts.
What?
You're all talk, Chelsea, and it's getting boring. Loser.
I warned you not to mess with me, didn't I?
I can't believe you did that.
I don't make any threats. And there's still the matter of your brother.
Are you nuts? Why would I help you now?
Because we've got 3 more years of school to go. Do you really want me for your worst enemy?
Do I get a choice?
Yeah, you do. Here's the deal. You fix me up with your brother, for real this time, and I let you hang with us.
Me?
A little bit of work and I could have you looking relatively normal. Maybe even pretty.
With this hair?
It looks better short. I've done you a favour, haven't I? So back to the deal.
I help you with Jake.
And no more aggro. Life will be sweet. So you in? The offer expires in 3, 2...
Okay, I'm in.
Excellent. What have they done to you?
Nothing, I cut my own hair off.
No, you didn't, I can tell.
The movies are cancelled. Sorry, I can't go.
So did I. But no, these two want to play hairdressers instead.
It wasn't quite like that.
Well, just as long as your father knows that savage haircut had nothing to do with me.
Yeah, I'll tell him.
Where's Tama?
Ah, still recording.
See you, girls.
What happened?
Oh, damn, girl, that really is a bad haircut.
Yeah, she did it herself at the docks.
Why?
Saturn air, Jaggies. Saw the sister sitting there next thing, chop chop.
Oh, it's pretty out there, Scott.
It's only hair. Tasha's gonna tie it out for me, though. It's a bit rough around the edges.
Yeah, I'm gonna try anyway.
Lee, don't mess it.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't watch this. I'm gonna put the jug on. You guys want anything?
No, thanks.
Me either. How am I gonna do this?
Just straighten it up so Dad doesn't make me go to some dumb hairdresser.
Straighten it up? Yeah, no problem. It's a total mess.
That'll be fine.
Yeah, in about a year. You should report her. Chelsea should get expelled for this.
Like she'd ever admit to going at me with scissors. Look, come on, my way's better.
Yeah, your great revenge plan. You haven't even told me what it is yet.
Tomorrow we were by ourselves. Get snipping.
What's that meant to be some sort of comment?
Oh, give me a break, man. It's just a cup.
Yeah, you sure it is.
She's gone, man. Wear it.
You think they've been married for 20 years.
20 years too long. Hey, why don't we bypass the coffee and head straight for the shower?
I love the way you think.
Nothing more irritating than a happy couple.
Classifieds, check it out. You might find a place to rent.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hiyo koe. Ko au ketara.
Oh, recording. I didn't think it'd take that long, but do you want to hear it?
Yeah, cool.
You pai tō moe?
Oh, I kept on waking up, wondering where you were.
Yeah, sorry, I should have called, eh? It just got real late, real quick. Don't know where the time went.
Nah, that's cool, okay. So, does it sound okay?
Oh my. Machu, the sound engineer, he does turntables like scratching and stuff. We were playing with that for a little while, but then Jono, the producer, he was like, nah. Anyway, this is the version we like the best.
Here he is, father of the year.
Craig seems nice enough to me.
It's his little trick, putting up an appearance. He knew his son the way I do. So neglect.
There's Harry.
And the beauty queen. Well, you can bet he'll be charming pants off her.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
He's a bundle of energy, this one. Wanting to drive the strollers, his new thing.
Oh, it's just the beginning. You wait till he's 16, he'll be running rings around you.
Well, I don't think Harry will need a nanny by then. I'm his mother.
Oh, sorry.
Easy mistake. Oh, we were just shopping down the road. Thirsty work. Hasn't he got a drink with him? Oh, I left it on the bed.
I did it!
Really?
Excuse me.
Seems nice. The doctor, is he?
Yeah. Look, I'll take Harry for 10 minutes.
Hey, you. Your time's your own. Let's go to the heart of the heart.
As far as Chelsea's concerned, we're like totally bestest friends, and you're like so totally dumped.
No scaring me.
Isn't it brilliant? Chelsea sucking up to me.
Only because of Jake. You wait until she gets the hots for someone else's brother.
Until then, we've got time to figure out a cruel and unusual punishment to inflict on her.
Are you sure you want it?
Of course I am. We're good and she's evil. And good has to triumph over evil, lest the universe will be destroyed.
Victor's right. You Valentines are weird.
So, how do we pay Chelsea back for being so heinous?
I don't know. Are you really going to try to set her up with your brother?
As if. He's only into older girls and he's completely lovesick about some chick at uni at the moment.
So when Chelsea finds that out, the deal's off.
Which leaves us to the question. How far can we string her along?
Are you going to make it through the rest of your shift?
Yeah, it'll be sweet.
Gotta love those dry horrors.
Hey, Tony, about last night, I'm really sorry.
You made a prat of yourself. That was the lamest pass I've ever been subjected to.
Yeah, well, I can do better.
I believe.
Vinny, you were late this morning. And don't even start with excuses. You're hungover, aren't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
I made myself very clear about this sort of thing. When your social life starts to interfere with your job, then one of them has to go, because I will not have semi-functioning nurses working with patients in my care. Now, do you need me to write that down for you?
No, Judy.
Right, take a break, have a coffee. If you're not up to work after that, you let me know.
Yes, Judy.
Bad luck, mate.
Yeah, well, I've had worse.
Like falling in love with someone else's girl?
Oh, I must have really spilled my guts last night.
Yeah, do you remember what I said? Try not to get obsessed with it. Obsession is weird and ugly. Trust me, Logan put me through it.
Right.
And think about it, even if you break up the relationship and get the girl, it'll never be the same. Do you know the guy? Chances are you'd lose 2 friends in 1 hit.
Yeah, I know. I have to let it go.
Yeah, you really do.
Wait, this is between you and me. You're not going to go...
You don't even have to ask. Now look, go get that coffee. Try to put all this behind you.
Look, I know it's none of my business, but chopping someone's hair off, it's a pretty big deal. And what with Donna not being here...
No, I'm glad you told me. But what I don't get is why Tash lied about it. I've had enough trouble with this Chelsea brat.
So, ka hakwe.
I'll sort it out. Evan, hey.
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 What's up?
Nothing much.